Yes, welcome, welcome, welcome. I welcome you all back to Bone Lab. Today is another day of the story mode. And after we complete the story mode, I'll do some sandbox completion, but you know, we're probably not even close. So anyways, let's continue. So yeah, now we're going to Mind Dive, which is the level that I left on. Well, I never even then, I will, yeah. You know what I mean. So, this is the next level we're going to be doing. I'm going to try to do as many as possible this time. I'm going to try not to be stupid, you know? So, let's hope we get in this fast. Hoo-wee! So, guys, make sure you subscribe if you are enjoying this type of content. Because it would mean a lot to me, since I have a very small following on this channel. Subscribe to Hood of the City if you want Minecraft videos or songs. Because I make music there, and I make gaming videos. So you should probably subscribe instead of here. I mean, if you want to, you can subscribe. If you want to see gameplay, sure, just subscribe. We're entering. Okay. We're getting there. It's just loading. Do I have to have my gun with me? Or is it fine? It's like a ghost ride. Hold on, let me try this out. Yeah, that is just cool. Alright. Mining Co. Is this like a Ghost Rider? I remember. Let's check it out. Just in case, we're gonna hold a gun. And now, these hail and endame hails and report anomalies found. Alright. Looks like a Red Dead Redemption reference. I really wish I had Red Dead. But I know that's a reference to Red Dead. This kind of reminds me of something. A dungeon. Is it an- are there guards here? Guess I enter it. Guess I should enter it. Okay. Yo, this is sick. Okay, this is sick. Okay, this is kind of nauseating. But you know what? I'll go for it. It's pretty hard to shoot. This is cool. Finally something like not trying to kill me here. Oh god! Yeah, now it's getting nauseating! Wow! Oh my god! So laggy. No! Oh my god! Oh. 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 Lava! There's lava! What? Oh god, no. The soundtrack is good, but this is scary. Oh my. Oh my god. Oh my. Golly gee. Oh! No, oh my god. Oh, we pushed on. We pushed the car. We push the cart! We push the cart! Oh god! Where are we going? Why are we going so fast? This is what happens when you're in Fantasyland. Is this even Fantasyland anymore? Okay, where are we going now? If that went there, then where are we going? On air! What? K-Cow, what the heck is K-Cow? What is K-Cow? my score 150. No. 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 What? 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 Ellery. Oh, what the heck? What? What? What was that? Okay, level 5, big anomaly. Oh my God. That was actually incredible, though. I'm gonna take a seat. My God, this game, it's not what I would have expected ever from VR. It takes so long to load. Oh, how rude. Knock first. It seems sketchy. It's like a duck season door. Oops.
For me, it started with a vow. Rest the old red piece of junk I found behind my studio. I don't remember why I did it. I put my head inside this thing and I jumped at a certain angle near a wall and boom! I flew like 150 feet, landed on my neighbor's roof. Anyway, I started looking for other stuff like this, other anomalies. My favorites were collision testing and speedrunning. Launching myself across town in 14 seconds flat. My neighbors kind of hated it though. They were trying to forget their old lives and watching me skip across the rooftops like a stone reminded them. But that's baby food. You can screw with the limits of Fantasyland till you're blue in the face, but you're just fast. You're not going anywhere. I was pushing against the limits, but nothing was ever gonna really change. Until I went into the sewer.
Let's roll. this?
I was down there for a week, looking to shave a quarter second off the bus stop in Admiralty, which was like a half mile away. One day, I hit my jump at the wrong angle, and I go head first through what should have been like a concrete wall. Only it wasn't. I passed right through it. I land in this tiny little box of a room, can barely stand up in it. Right away, it doesn't feel like I'm supposed to be there. Three of the walls look right, but one of them was just mesh and grid patterns, like somebody hadn't finished it. And sitting there on the ground was a six-sided dice.
What if we meet Jimmy Wong? That would be very cool. You heathen. there gonna be crabs in the vent? Nothing important. What is this? Jimmy! My friend!
What you looking at, kid? Okay, you're pretty good, but you're still a player. And a player won't survive the ascent. Even if you did, I don't need another player. What I need is a DM, a creator, a builder. Here, take this body log, go fill it with Avatar.
Oh! Jimmy! Okay, we're getting somewhere with Jimmy. Street Puncher. A body log. Does that mean you can change your character? Honestly, I have no idea. I'll trust Jimmy this one. All right. I'm quite interested in what Street Puncher is. Waiting for the lever to load. All right, when is it gonna load? Come on, you got it. Come on, you got it. Load. Takes a bit to load. All right.
Stuff. I can make you into whatever we need. You're strong now. Go knock some heads.
Oh! Oh! Oh my god! Oh! I'm so strong. Let's go. I don't need this. I'm ready to fight! You thought you got an advantage now! Well, guess what? Now! I am strong! Hey! Come on. Come on now. Fight! If you can!
Ha!
There's one that isn't dead. There's one that's alive. Wait, what? Five out of six. Talk, Jimmy. There's one here that's still alive. Nothing there. Where's the guard? Where the heck are they? Where are they? Where is the guard? Come on. You. What's that in? Come on, then. See? I want to come back. Get out of here. How do I get the card? Where are the guards? Hey, guard! Do I need a gun? Where's the sixth guard? I want him now! What am I supposed to do? I've been searching for the guard. Oh my god. I think I failed. Like, where is he? Am I supposed to carry a gun with me or something? Well, let me check for the bathroom. something I need to do? I stole this hammer. Yes! Finally! Can I open this? Not this one either. Did the wrong way. What? You have to press? finally unlocked it. Okay. So, now I have a strong guy. Which is a good thing. And Sprint Bridge, I believe that's... like, you get a fast character now. I don't know. Maybe we'll see. So, yeah. Ding. Ding. Okay. So, Jimmy Wong, I won't let you down. Okay, it's really fast. Supposed to go here. Oh, down. Right. got a sword. Okay. There. Going. Change. Huh. I think you're only supposed to be this for unlocking. Come on. So heavy. Oh my god. Can this thing like actually just get on? Stay here. What you're supposed to do. Are you supposed to climb? Oh god. Okay. What is this thing doing? Anything I'm supposed to do here? Supposed to go back or? I suppose that's what you're supposed to do. Okay. Okay, how are you supposed to do? I think I was supposed to be here that early. Hold on.
Hmm.
Yep, there's nothing to do here. Here. I think I've entered. Now, Magma Gate. What could that be? Yeah, this is fun. This game is super fun. All right. Let's go.
Hey, I've made you the heavy.
Fanult.
The enemies of hell are coming for you, so plant your feet and hold the line.
Too light. Morning star. This one is so strong. Oh God, no. No! so powerful with this thing. Funny number. Whew, that was fun. Let's go. Heavy! Let's go. He's Thanos. Quite literally, Thanos. Alright. Time to take a seat and start waiting. Moon base, huh? Moon base. This is gonna be fun. What's this moon base? Sorry. Loading. 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 I'm waiting for a beep. No. Okay, it's a ding now. On the moon. All right. What will we become next?
Okay, I screwed up your gravity. Look, sometimes the rules change on you in the void. Improvise and roll with it.
Yo, well, I'm a cat. I won't let you down, Jimmy. I have four fingers. Fingies. What's this? Oh. Come aboard.
What up, son?
Hi, Ford. Sorry. Hello, Ford. How do you do?
Hey.
Hi. His face, man. He's so old now. Welcome to the moon base. Yo! You wanna fly? Fly. To the moon, fly me to the moon, and let me play among the stars. Let me see what life is like on Jupiter and Mars. Mr. Ford. Ford, my friend. That Ford seems to be angry. One. Punch me, man. What do you even do in this? Hi. time and space. Earth!
Thank you.
This is cool. And this is a sandbox map, I believe. Oh, I mean, I wish it were. Maybe it is. Hopefully. When we mess around in sandbox, like after the story mode, then yeah. Then it probably is. Come on, Ford. Imagine if I broke the glass. This is fun. We're here. Come on, I want to get up. Come on! Come on. It's getting annoying. Come on. This is almost impossible. It feels impossible, honestly. Like, do I really have to just keep falling? I'm just genuinely focused. Bro, what is this? I hate this. Thank you. Seriously, nothing here? This is gonna take a while. If only I had specific instructions. This music is annoying. We've been here for like 10-15 minutes. It shouldn't take this long. Definitely not there. You have to climb up there or something? Let me see, is it a climbable thing? Probably not, but maybe. Maybe I have to get up there. Remember, this is a puzzle game. You should always take your time, but it can be stressful. Climbable. It is climbable, but is it probably there? No, probably not. I just want to unlock this character, and I don't want to go back. You know. I just wanna unlock the next character. If there even is a next character. I doubt that it's there. That's where it is probably. I have to walk there. Mm-hmm. Are you serious? Came all the way up here for that. Just wow. Please tell me it's there. If it's not there, then I'm gonna throw up. How are you supposed to... That's it? That's the thing that we were going for? So all those things that I was searching for. That. I'm gonna throw up. I mean, I like the game. It's very cool, but it's just very stressful here. For this part. This is gonna be a 2-hour long video. See it. Sorry, Jimmy. I see it. Come to Pop. Come on. Yes. Oh my god, that took so long. Oh my god, without knowing about anything to do. Finally. OMG. Finally, here we go. Oh, is it an anime themed one?
If you're getting behind the wheel, you gotta be light. We need drivers more than you might think.
Okay. Jimmy Wong. Hope you didn't make me regret this. Collectible. Go kart. There we go. Do I have to drive a go kart now? Probably. Okay, this is cool. Dude, the music is so good. I'm getting motion sick because of that. That's how you do it. Okay. Thought I was gonna be stuck forever. We'll be right back. There was three lessons. Oh my God, stop! So, that's gonna be it for, no, maybe not it, because I'm pretty sure there's one last character left, but after this is the end of the episode, okay? Like, yeah, so, I'm gonna take a seat. This is gonna be a 2-hour video. Definitely. Okay, here we go. Come on, load. Okay, thank you for loading.
You are now 12 miles tall. Use that height and grab what you need. Almost done.
Almost done, huh? Thanks, Jimmy. Okay. Almost done. Done. What? What the heck happened? The void destroyed the mirror! What is that sound? Is it me? Because I sound very deep. He keeps on changing my character. What is it gonna be now? Oh god. This is gonna be really hard to do. It's like a jump scare, dude. No! God dang! No! No! That's gonna be it for this episode. I'll see you guys soon. Bye.